I said earlier, we are the Dorchester Jazz Collective. And basically what that means is we're a group of friends. We all have some kind of connections to Dorchester County, South Carolina, down in close to Somerville and Charleston, South Carolina. Now, we not only have low country ties, but we all, most all of us, have up country ties too, upstate ties. I'm from Spartanburg myself. Over here on the trumpet, we have Dave Bruce. He's from Spartanburg also. Back here on Bars, you have James Cannon. He's from Greenville. That's pretty close. Brian Arnst from Sorrel. That's not that far away, is it? You might know where Sorrel is? Sorrel, South Carolina? All right, somebody over there knows, Brian. Hey, but, and you know, Terry Potter over there on the piano, he didn't have nothing to do with Spartanburg, except he likes to come here every once in a while. Yeah, he's from D.C., South Carolina. We got Kane Miller back there on the drums. Kane, where you from, man? Myrtle Beach! Woo! He came here for vacation! All of us are coming here for vacation, and he came here. We can get a school up here. Woo! He went to the Governor's School for the Arts. Governor's Greenville Beach. Nobody really cares, that's what he says. But all the nice people, though, I bet y'all care. Alright, this next song is The Blues Pig by Horace Silver. It's got a kind of funny name. It's called Filthy McNasty. Oh,